If the father is homozygous A with his wife blood group O, he can only produce children with heterozygous A. So this child, the man, we say therefore the man is not right in his claim for the ownership of the child with blood group A, B. That is how we answer such a question. So from this mapping, it is clear that the gene, that is the O, is recessive to the antigens A and B. And A, antigen A and B, the gene carrying antigen A and B are codominants. None of them is recessive. None of them is dominant. They are codominants. You throw them up here, the individual will express the character